Today, I'm back with another one. I'm finna make a banger with this one on me. But today we listening to Katy Perry, Legendary Lovers. You know that? You know this title remind me of Choosy Lovers by Isley Brothers. Let me know if y'all know that song in the comments, bro. If y'all don't know that song, I will react to it tomorrow. Please let me know if y'all know that song or not, bro. Cause Choosy Lovers is top tier, gang. I'm not gonna lie, that song different. But with that being said, if you're new, like, share, comment, subscribe. We're on the road to 500 subs, man. This was a recommendation. I got my peoples when it come down to it. We gonna get to it when it come down to it. You feel me? Let's lock in. Let's work. I love y'all, man. Let's work. Alright, okay. I had to see what language that was real quick. That's English. That English. Cause I only know how to read English. I'm sorry. I'm liking the vibes. I'm not gonna lie. She said aura. I've been forming aura. How much aura I got? How much aura I got, y'all? I got aura yet? I got aura. Let's work. Y'all gonna let me know. Under a silver moon, tropical temperature, I feel my lotus bloom. Come closer.
Oh no!
I like this. I ain't gonna lie, this might be the best Katy Perry song. This might be above Fireworks if it continue, bro. I like how it feel like it's gonna be like some real, like, oh, I don't even know. Oh, Katy, go! Then she flowing, bruh. She got, bruh. She said, I got flows, boy. I'm like Andre 3000, fo. Let's work. Maybe this is the beginning of something so magical tonight. She said she 3 stacks. I will say this was not what I was expecting as a hook. I'm not gonna lie, I was not expecting this as a hook. My expectations was not met, but I'm finna see if it's a good thing that she didn't meet my expectations or a bad thing. Let's see. Say I was pleasantly surprised. I was pleasantly surprised. Oh, let's go. Go down in history, go down together into infinity. Yeah, I'm adding this right now. This give me, let me paint the picture, cause I'm a movie writer, you feel me? Let me tell you the movie scene I just seen right here. It's the lyrics she said, basically. I ain't gonna lie, I was gonna overwhoop to y'all. I was gonna lie, bro. Let's just listen, bro. Hey, you feel me? Me and Katy on the same type of time in here. You feel me? That's what we gonna say.
like a drum. Legendary love.
I ain't gonna lie, Katy Perry ain't a top tier singer, but she be hitting some notes, folks. I'm not gonna lie, she know how to hit them notes a little bit. Hey, I want to hear your opinion. Don't you know my answer? I don't want you to cap and give and try to, you feel me? If you think Katy better, say Katy better, folks. Katy Perry or Whitney Houston. If you think Katy Perry better, let me know. I want your real life answer. I don't want you lying to me, bruh. I want you to be an honest individual. I've been honest with y'all my whole life, man. You feel me? So be honest with me back. Nine and a half. Real talk. 9.5. I love this song. This cinema right here. This cinema. This real life cinema. And I hate that people say cinema, but it ain't really a movie here like me, folks. So that's why I don't really be saying that, but this cinema, I give it that for real. But with that being said, if you're new, like, share, comment, subscribe. We done wrote to 500 subs, man. I love y'all. I do this for y'all, man. See y'all in the next one. Tell me what else y'all want to see from me. I got y'all. Every time, bro. Every time.